Hello all of you beautiful people, welcome back to another video, and here are some random clips from the start of Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 2, so I hope you enjoy.
Oh, that's stupid. Because it automatically does shuffle and everything, my back bling's never going to match the skin, because the locker thing doesn't, like, you know, like your sky cape. As if it did, like, the red cape on your green sky or whatever. It's like doing that, so the shade of blue doesn't even match anymore.
So last season, Oscar would drop 2 billion ammo, and for some reason now just regular, like, player bots are doing that.
That boss is chasing you over it. Why have I got loads of shotgun ammo? What the? Like, max shotgun ammo already. Did one of those bots drop 2 billion? I kind of half expect them to just... He should have healed him. Oh, so it's like the boss's last season. That's what I was going to say. It's like people half expect him to get a shield back. See, so we're literally like better than gods. We kill gods. Now, if you use the wings on when you're on a bike, it just takes the back bling off, but it doesn't do the wings. Yeah, well, I'll do that back to you then, buddy. Then we can't see through the scope when it's on the ground. Now, I also want to do my Zeus-like medallion because it gives me extra shots. I think we could use the wings like a redeployable glider, to be fair. Oh, that was the last guy. I'm looking in a bush right now. Damn, I've had 3 wins this season, they're all crown wins. Mother, if you never play for the rest of the season, then you'll have 100% win rate. I'm 2 for 2, Mother, this whole season. I don't think anyone's going to be buying this stuff, like 2k V-Bucks for Durberger. That should just be... Can you imagine if you had to, like, buy this stuff for creative? Like, people would be, like, saying that's stupid. Watch, Trump. You say you like rainbow colours, but if you have a rainbow colour, everyone will think you're a lesbian. Maybe you're just a closeted lesbian the whole time. No, Mother, that means your 100% win rate might end. You're in a plant. Oh my god, my tracking is actually quite good. Oh, the heck jump. Wow, I picked it up sideways. How's that happened? No, that was the chicken! No! Damn, what the hell? He went behind you. Nice. That's such a pog mythic. No! Oh, no, no, no. No way he loses this. I got through. Oh, apparently the loading speed, the like the key art for the season is like meant to be like that. Apparently they're just not changing it. Yeah, it's like a bajillion filler episodes for some reason. No, I just thought this guy was one of you, I was just running past him, bro. He's finished that guy. Jesus Christ. Yeah, no, you can't. It's like the old. Damn, that means you have to kill dogs, that's it. I have full brick 3, just died. How would they have full brick if they're playing 0? If you could say anything to water and it would understand it, what would you say? It's gonna threaten it. Say you're gonna drink it would be scary for the water. To be fair, well, yeah, to be fair, it won't die. It would just make. If I, no, if I was water, I wouldn't want to be turned into piss. I mean, eventually it'd be turned into water again, but you'd still have to live with the fact that you were piss once. Are you talking to a water? Oh, does it actually have a voice line?
Zeus's wrath is upon you. And doom is on the horizon. You must prove the worth of humanity to Zeus and the Guardians of Olympus before the skies turn black.
Funny.
Finally, fate worked for Belling.
Oh, she changed her voice.
Let's
it says brackets
started.
Normal voice. But he didn't know I was there. Damn, it has like a weird thing at the top left now. Zoom still scores. Yep. Where is a bush guy right there? Buddy. Oh, they had 8 HP! Oh, it's this guy, what the hell? That's my first non-crown this season. I assume that's the teammates. We need to hop in, but they just hop in the car. I can run them over if you want. Oh no! That's right, I hit one then. Oh, I love it. Oh my god, another guy! Yeah, that other one's cracked, so I keep running them over. I don't think these are the same guys, though. What the? I don't know. Oh, there we go. I assume that was the one we killed before, yeah. He makes it, like, run around the thing. It's quite cool. It's like ages since we've had a quest like this. Yeah, is there not a circle that's made? Turn around. Is there a circle anywhere? Let me see. Yeah, pass it here. Nah, I'll do it first try. Wait, there's me. You know, that's weird. Well, it says, oh, race 3, because you activated it already, it just said you failed. There we go, I'm doing it now. It's because you activated it already, and I think you must have hit the first ring without seeing it, but you just go through these rings, look. There's no henchmen here, it's so lonely. Do you think we could put wheels like that on my Corsa, mother? I love wheels like that on my Corsa. Yeah, so do I really want my Rocket League wheels. Mine is sick. I just realized it's us v them. Oh yeah, it's 3v2. Same, I haven't got this one. Because we didn't go to one of the places. Oh damn, mother, come on. No, mother, he had the 2v1 there. Oh, this is correct. Considering the... Oh my god, I got lightning then, Jesus. Considering they had the flipping... All these NPCs and stuff, how do you use that? Also, we got 2 in a row again. We're actually getting loads of wins this season. Our win rate this season must be cray cray. Yeah, our win rates this season so far, it says 45.5. Mother! Your win rate this season is 66.7, and you have 5 KD. No, Brock, you have the same win rate as me.
Brock's just told me to redeem this code. He's told me to do this past and ended up being like the Eon skin on Fortnite, which ended up being very expensive. So I'm quite scared. Damn. The Battle Bus skin. I mean, still kind of expensive. Not as bad as Eon. Why did he do this bad? Why? I literally mentioned, like, I think it was when it first came out, I wanted the Battle Bus skin, but I didn't really care about the other skin, so I just wasn't gonna buy it. And he does that, bruh.
Or Bumblebee, but I don't really care about the voice. stuff. I want the battle bus as a skin.
Sometimes my brother walks in while I'm editing videos and wants to add sound effects. Here's some examples from Clomberland. I cut them out most of the time because I don't know where to fit them, but he insisted this one stays. I don't know where to put it, so I'm putting it here.
Zero Bill Battle Royale.
It's the same button you started with.
Oh!
My quest is to travel 200 meters in a vehicle, but I am the vehicle. The train will be here in 34 seconds. It's all the way to the top. How's it going to be here in 30 seconds? 30, bro, it is late. It's all the way to the top of the map still. I don't know what happens when this timer runs out now. Unless that's arriving at the next station? It says arriving, but like, it's not. Bro, is this just me trying to go to work waiting for the bus to arrive? It just never does. Now we are the train. If the train doesn't arrive, become the train itself. Shotgun. Nice one. Thank you for rescuing me. Bro, a floating chest. I didn't even play Game Energy, went in to save the world, and then looked at my llamas and they were rubbish, and then went back out to save the world. This is my skin.